said, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling.
I actually really wanted to make a Grinch rug, so let's do it. Here's the image I found on Google that I liked the most. I project it onto my fabric and then I trace it with a marker. Now that the tracing's all done, we do the fun part. Here's the rug gun I use. You can purchase it on my website, imakerugs.com. As you can see, it cut and sews into the fabric, and this is what it looks like on the back. It's pretty easy to use and get the hang of, and it looks really satisfying on the back. Once it's all done, I use this rug compound and spread it on the back with a putty knife. Now I leave it out to dry overnight. Once it's dry, I cut it with some scissors. And it's all done. Follow me for more videos on how I make rugs. Bye!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the
Christmas times. Oh, and the sun.
snow is falling down. I've been longing for this Christmas, when everyone's around to share this holiday. Yes, it's a time of happiness, a time of joy, but now this year is twice as special, 'cause I'm hoping for us to fall in.
Smiles, homie, I turn up, frown. All them decorations, I count down. You can ask Max, I don't play around. Ayo. Who is this mean fellow with a...
So since we have Grinch on the bottom window, I think it's only appropriate to include Max on the top window. The only thing is, I really wanted to film this video today and get it out to you guys so you wouldn't have to wait, and it's been downpouring the entire day, and as you guys know, I have to go outside in order to film the finished product. But I ended up just grabbing my umbrella and a raincoat, went outside, and I only managed to take one video because it's been downpouring so hard. But in the next video, I will show off Max a little bit more. But here's a sneak peek.
Don't take it personal, I ain't lying. I ain't hiding, I've been grinding, multiplying. I've been trying to get my weight up.
That's right, this is the candy cane tie-dye. One of you suggested we do this, we did it. We love the idea, candy canes are awesome. Everybody loves a cane of candy. What I need is more ideas for Christmas tie-dyes. If you could, in the comments, let me know what you guys are thinking. I'd love to do them. Thanks for watching. Peace out, guys.
Let's surprise my mom for Christmas. She said that she loved Nicole Kidman's coat from The Undoing, so let's make it for her and send it off to her at the end of the video. I started the process by creating the pattern, and I really wanted to get the shape right, although I did make a few modifications so that my mom would like it a little bit more. I'm using this beautiful mossy green boiled wool from Mood Fabrics because it was the closest that I could find to the actual fabric, and the texture was so beautiful I couldn't resist it. After stitching the outside of the jacket together and inserting the sleeves, I started to work on the welt pockets. The style of pocket is very tricky to do, but the best part about the process is pressing everything flat and beautiful because it's such a gratifying process. My favorite part about Nicole Kidman's jacket was the massive hood that she had, so I made sure to include one as well. The last step of the process is to sew in the lining, as well as to add the buttonholes and the buttons to the outside of the jacket. I could not be more excited about the way this coat turned out. That hood is so magical and the silhouette is so chic. It's very Nicole Kidman. Now let's pack it up and ship it off to Tennessee, and look how cute my mom looks in it. She was so happy.
How to draw Santa Claus with a pen. Draw a cloud. Draw another cloud. Connect the clouds. Draw another cloud. Mouth. Draw the face. That's how I do my faces, kind of like a rectangle. Give him eyes. Make sure they're sleep deprived because he's working so hard. A nose is optional. Give him a large belly. Suspenders. Add veins and stretch marks. Draw arms and legs. Poor thing's gotta make ends meet somehow.
And here's I am, my trusty friend, and here's a hand of thine. We'll talk a cup of kindness yet for auld lang syne. For auld lang syne, my dear, for
Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. They just say, Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack or in my bag, yeah. They said, say, Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack or in my bag, yeah. I'm frozen, neck is frozen. Catch me rolling, I'm the chosen. Snow is falling, Elfie's calling.
My schedule wouldn't allow it. 4 o'clock, wallow in self-pity. 4:30, stare into the abyss. 5 o'clock, solve world hunger. Tell no one. 5:30, jazzercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that again. 7 o'clock, wrestle with myself. Loathing. I'm booked.